on other business, last week we were given a calendar for 2022 dates. And I believe we needed to make just a couple of changes due to some existing holidays. Trenny, was that right? So if my understanding is correctly, the only regular meeting change would be May 30th. We would back that up to May 23rd.
So our May meetings then would be the 16th for the work session and the 23rd for the regular?
That's correct. And then there would be two additional work session changes. So the 21st of February would become the 22nd of February. And June 20th would become June 21st. It is becoming in some areas. So three changes to the work session, one change to the regular meeting. Are there any other changes necessary? If there is not, all right, so we will need a motion to adopt the 2022 calendar with today's amendments. Does I have a motion? Yes. All right, we have a motion by Commissioner Wiles and a second by Commissioner Willis. Any discussion? All those in favor, raise your right hand. All right.
I'll email y'all a clean copy of this and have them provided in your next packet.
Thank you.
That'd be very much appreciated.
And any other business.